This is what we call a perfect pour with.